Hey there, everyone, it's Thakard, and welcome back to more of Far Cry 3. So, last time, we completed a little bit of the story mission. We intercepted a caravan and rescued one of our friends. Then we proceeded to go and pick up some more items. Things such as letters and relics. Last thing we did was find two relics that were out here in the ocean. So I'm just gonna do a quick look around, see if we can find any more letters or relics. Or any other like quick missions or anything like that. So I think we've done pretty solid. This might be the next one we go to. I don't think I'm gonna do these trials. I think those are like weird PvP-esque thing. I don't know. They have that vibe. All right, so let's fast travel over to here. Then we'll grab a couple of more.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks defense.
In we go. All right, so we are going to go right out of here, cross the bridge, bear right. All right, cross the bridge. Oh, it's like a somewhat legitimate bridge. And go right around this mountain here. Somewhere like straight in front of us. What's up, everybody? Over here. That must be. Wake up. Good? We're having a bad dream. Party of 120. Oh, we're making progress. Where did I leave my car? This way. Leopard or something over there. That's not it. There it is. Okay. One here. Go to the left. I wonder if I can just cut straight. Hello? Stuck on something? Apparently stuck on the ground. Let's try this one more time. Alright. Oh. That isn't that ideal. If I cut up here, I need to like start from over here, I guess. Fast travel. That's fast travel. It'll just be easier. Really? Okay then. Not what I intended to take, but whoa, jeez, come on. Thing has a mind of its own. Big boy. Big boy. Headed up to the cross. Come on. There's no way up there? There has to be a way up there. Not that way, though. That way. All right. Did I miss like a really easy climbing area or something like that? Come on, I need to get up there. That's the thing that I need. Get up there. How does one get up there? Like a way to climb up or something. And I am seeing nothing. Huh. Oh. That's interesting. Get up. Can't get up there right now. I don't know what I need to get up there, but apparently I don't have it yet. Okay, something right over here. Start headed back that direction. Grab this one, probably grab that one. Grab this. Start moving back towards the mission. Down we go. How far down is that? Oh, not too far. Okay, it's farther than I thought! Get out, get out, get out! I thought it was like a small hill. Was not a small hill. Definitely not a small hill. Okay. Assuming it's in this cave. Take some more of this green leaf. We're gonna have to heal ourselves. All right. Into the cave we go. Not the direction I thought we would be going. Alright, so that is not it. It's just in this dude's house. What's up?
We will be safe again.
Yes, indeed. We will be safe again. Hopefully we will find a car soon, too. Because otherwise it's going to be a long run. Car. Got a repair tool. Oh, okay. We're getting some exercise, that's all. Gas station. Keep running. I heard a tiger. Maybe we can commandeer a vehicle. You know what? It's right up ahead, isn't it? We're good. It's right down there. We'll grab a vehicle on our way back. All right, another cave. To get to it from the other side, I guess. Not seeing any way to get to it from there. Jump. We need to go around the back side of this thing. I landed on an object. Oh, come on. I'm going to have to run all the way back over there. At least we got a vehicle. We got a good vehicle. Okay, so you can't get in that way. So how do I get in? I mean, that's definitely the way that you go. I didn't see any other ways. I mean, must be another entrance then. I'm not failing to get two of these. We already failed to get the one. We're not failing to get this one. hard. Heal. That's how we get out. No, jump on it. Don't do your... Jump on it. Jeez, okay. Alright, that was slightly annoying. Makes me think there must be another way up to that cross. Maybe there's like a cave or something that goes all the way up there? Like, just by climbing through? I don't know. Keep going this way. One over here. Making our way. There's also a supply quest over here as well. Don't worry about that. Definitely got a cave here. Hang on a second. Didn't we get this one? Okay, I thought we got this one. Yeah, we've done this. Or at least I thought I did this. You know what? We went down there for something. Maybe it was a letter? Alright, so there were two things here. And it didn't want to actually tell us about this one. I should have found it anyway, so. Alright. Yeah, the last time we were here, we went all the way down there for something. And we can't remember what it was. That was a little bit easier than previously when we were here. Didn't fall to my death this time. Always an improvement. Out of here, keep going down the road. Oh, Whoopsies. Oh, this is an amazing vehicle. Make room. Worst part about doing this thing is I'm going to, giving up this vehicle. Another mine shaft of some sort. Collapsed. Great. Dog meat. 44 of 120. That's a lot of stuff. Just so you don't fall in. There it is. All right. Before time runs out, gotta go across the bridge. Still going. Oh, that was close. Hey, how are you doing? That was a little too close, man. Wow, this is a nice little perch. That's a hell of a view. Look at that. I wonder if I can get to this. Fast travel. All right. What's up there? Assuming I have to go this way. So it looks. Looking for a good way up. Find a way up. We'll find our way up. Maybe. This is actually the road up. Gotcha. So many very old structures. temples or whatever else. I didn't need to throw the second one, but whatever. Fire in the hole. Question is, why did they seal the door? Really hard to get to their supplies. I screwed up that jump. Snake. Where's this thing at? Come here, talking head. The snake right there. Which is not pleasing me. I don't see the damn thing. Let's go talk to this guy. Alright, well, we got part of the way there. Someone had to put a mountain in our way. Otherwise, we probably wouldn't have made it. It's all good. Talking to Buck.
It's easy. You just have to let go. Let it all go. Yeah. Let it all go.
Dude's talking to nobody.
I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy. You just have to let go. Let it all go. Yeah.
Thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel. You guys are what makes this channel grow. So hit that notification bell and you'll be notified whenever I post something new or go live. And please always remember to bring it no matter what you do.